So now when my parts are dry, I'm gonna put them together. So I'm gonna bend this one a little bit, just like this, and put it in a hole, just like this. And I'm gonna use the tape. I'm gonna use a white tape. You can use a green or whatever color you need. Just gonna do it like this and push it a little to make it stand up. Just turn it the way I want it. Just like this. So and now I'm gonna put two larger petals. This one here. One time, it's gonna hold it. And I'm gonna use another one on the other side, just like this. And put the tape around it. Just like this. And gonna take the smaller one. Gonna put it on this side here. And tape it. Gonna take another one and just put it on that side. And that one next to it. So just like this. And tape it all together. So this is how it's look like, and now to make it more realistic, I'm gonna add some color to the flower. I'm gonna put a little dry dust on it to make it more realistic. Just a little bit with a brush. Just like that. Now I'm gonna add a little, like a yellowish green, just right here, like in the middle a little, just a little, and just a little bit on the ends. You can do any color you want, of course, so decided to do this color. So this is how it's look like. This is how it's look like when I add a little green, and also you can steam it after you add color, so the color gonna set. Well, that's it. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you like it. Just like this. So now I'm gonna put two larger petals. This one here. I'm just gonna do it one time. It's gonna hold it. And I'm gonna use another one on the other side, just like this. And put the tape around it. Just like this. And gonna take the smaller one. Gonna put it on this side here. And tape it. take another one. And just put it on that side. And that one next to it. So just like this. And tape it all. Just like that. I'm gonna add a little, like a yellowish green. So now, when my parts are dry, I'm gonna put them together. So I'm gonna bend this one a little bit, just like this, and put it in a hole, just like this. And I'm gonna use the tape. I'm gonna use a white tape. You can use a green or whatever color you need. Just gonna do like this. And push it a little to make it stand up. Just turn it the way I want it. All together. So this is how it's look like, and now to make it more realistic, I'm gonna add some color to the flower. I'm gonna put a little dry dust on it to make it more realistic. Just a little bit with a brush.